Alright, this is Ghost Rivers back again with another gameplay video. Continuing from the point we left off. I'm trying to make these videos short because I'm using my phone. I don't want to make them too long and I won't be able to send them. But let's get back into it. Don't say cloud. He's slow. He's like a big juggernaut. He's slow. ain't that bad.
Thank you. Thank you. Avengers paraded dangerous, untested technology, causing damage on an unprecedented scale. Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology. Thousands of other innocent people died, and many more still bear the scars of what has come to be known as A-Day. Hundreds fell sick, encased in strange cocoons, only to emerge with dangerous, otherworldly powers. With no known cure, the disease has spread across the country, and while both S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Avengers promised to rectify the situation, it was Dr. Banner's testimony that brought about the end of an era.
You so-called heroes transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleash disease, powerful beings that wreak havoc.
So that means you want to get rid of
them. Still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner, do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
Yes.
Their activities outlawed, the once mighty heroes disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
I wish I knew what happened to the robbery that day. I don't have those answers, but I can promise you this. I will use this second chance to make you safe. AIM will find a cure.
He did it.
Comforting words to those families torn apart by the disease. But is he too confident? Many criticize AIM's tactics. This so-called resistance army grows stronger every day. This is Phil Sheldon reporting live at the A-Day anniversary.
I'm this be the end of this gameplay video. We will leave next video, leave off where we stop. I'm trying to keep these short because I'm using my phone. But tune in next time. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Ghost Whisperer.